Are you gonna play or what? I can't hold this pose forever, Dick. Let's go. I look cool, right? Yeah, I do.
Okay, let's get this wrapped up now.
Mr. Hickey can wipe South Park off the map!
Well, no town, no skew.
You've got a boat.
Oh, mighty warrior.
Let's keep that dark matter flowing!
Anyway, go ahead and, like, pick one.
I think I might try this, actually, Steve. And then we'll go for the next one.
Gonna give it another go with the elves? You'll for sure win this time!
You follow me into the darkness.
Need some new clothes? If we survive this, I'm totally kicking your ass, Cartman. What did I do? Looking to kick some Marshwalker butt again? I've got a great selection here, if I do say so myself. This is real fantastic. They're coming from the yellow area. Man, it's so cool your parents don't care about your clothes and just let you play in mud wherever you want. Is that toilet paper in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? Hey, where's the global warming when we need it, huh? Wow, what a great... That's the one? Great. Another way, from the archery range.
Attack!
dark matter. A real impressive load.
I come bearing dark gifts.
Keep going, you guys.
Dark matter? Very gone.
I'm dead.
ton of dark matter. A real impressive load.
Behold, several wonderful choices. One upgrade coming up. That looks pretty good.
Enemies at the archery range! A real impressive load!
A dark wind brought these to me. We all need to make sacrifices to the dark.
Here comes a wave down the yellow lane.
Feel different.
You okay now? Well, I was worried. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. Wonderful choice. Another way, from the archery range!
I see them!
That's a ton of dark matter! A real impressive load! A real impressive load!
What do you think? Interesting choice.
Ah, yes, a fine upgrade.
Answer, majestic beings. Your troop guardians at the door, and they're real strong.
Enemy sighted!
That's a ton of dark matter. A real impressive load. Player one, that's a ton of dark matter. A real impressive load.
Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, let's hope I can get through this last section. Because tomorrow will be busy.
Bullshit that Carmen gets all the new kids on his team. Now, Kyle, any rule changes, you're for the tribe.
That's a lot of dark matter you got there, new kid. Come on over and see me sometime.
Oh, mighty warrior.
So, pick one that speaks to you.
I'm gonna go for this one.
Great choice!
Weapon bias. Weapon upgrades draw. Have a 30% chance of becoming more stepper. Okay. This one is 30% less.
Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine.
Need some new clothes?
I'm good.
The new kids are totally OP.
We'll make a note of it, but for now, that's the rule.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
Weapons galore! And powers too!
Okay, I'm gonna try this again. And hopefully this time I will get through it.
Demand to see the Lord of Dark Matter.
Come out, Mr. Hankey. We know you're in there.
Uh-oh. Howdy.
Oh.
That's
Mr. Hankey, why are you doing this? You used to be our friend.
Yeah, until you kicked me out of town and canceled me and made me an outcast. And all I did was take some Ambien and tweet a couple bad jokes.
They weren't just bad jokes, they were really racist and homophobic jokes. That were pretty funny.
The worst part is, you boys weren't there for me. My own friends. They just turned their back.
Nuh-uh. No. You turned your back on us, Mr. Hankey. We're not gonna let you keep destroying South Park. Reverse the spell now. Stop this endless winter, or we're gonna have to end it ourselves.
You're too late. This town and everyone in it has tasted my dark matter. I'm in control now. All I needed was one of you to use my dark magic and build up its power. I put my money on Stan, but he fucked it up. And I had to settle for that lame new kid. Look at the way this little turd dresses and his stupid face. So lame. But with my help, the new kid became super OP with dark Christmas magic. By the way, you know that these guys are just using you, right?
Maybe.
What? No, we're not.
Dude, we gave you a chance.
Fuck you, Stan!
It's like he's completely lost his Christmas spirit.
The final battle begins now.
Okay.
With these cards.
Now think carefully about what you pick. You'll be playing these rules for a while.
Don't you children read the Bible? Leviticus 2. And yay, Jesus took a crap.
Leviticus number 2? That's not a real thing.
It's in the unabridged edition.
Are you saying Mr. Hankey the Christmas poo came out of Jesus' butthole? Holy shit.
The holiest. That is the power you're dealing with. So beware his wrath.
Yes. I like the way that canonically he's basically just like Bono. He's just a piece of shit. That was shadow of someone specific.
Oh my god, just pick something.
Laser eyes, yeah.
So what did you fans pick?
Okay, ready? Yes, lasers! And upgrades to our offense.
Maybe you kids should have prayed a little harder. Lo, gaze upon what God hath granted. Wickening of the flock. Raise the unholy. Caustic healing. Flatulence after death. Quicken thy healers.
Whatever.
Pickamancer is very annoying.
We going to hell? Hey, new kid, don't believe what Mr. Hickey said about, you know, us using you and stuff.
Yeah, we're not using you. You're our friend.
Whoa.
Yeah, because we're friends, and not because you're way more powerful than all of us. Okay, great. So you're going to go kill Mr. Hickey for us?
Got it, Mr. Hickey's turned the hospital into a magic castle. Bet he's at the top.
Reach the top of
I control this town now, and everyone in it! You little assholes don't stand a chance!
Thanks.
If you can't deal with one fucking archer, maybe you could get a friend who can.
Remember me!
little brizzy.
Did you just hit me? I will smash your knee.
Shit!
Quit it! No, okay, I'm down.
Oh, player one. You okay now? But I was worried.
Hey, Lexi, how are you? I'm well. So I'm kind of quiet because it's kind of late. So out of your spectrum, so I'll be quiet today.
Maybe I should come back as a melee class. Basically, Dom, at this point, I'm just needing to beat the final stage. That's it. I just need to beat the boss. Unfortunately, my team is just not supporting me. They're not seeing a light, which is fucking me over, basically. They're not supporting me. They're trying to get the toilet TP, like. It's annoying. They're being very contrary for sure.
Going up? First, how about an upgrade?
Am I too loud? Okay. That's good. Yeah, this is fine, so.
Oh, warrior!
I'll stay this far away from the microphone. So I should be able to hear everything. Thank you.
Well, hello there. Gaze upon your options.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
Need help? You can always check game FAQs.
Shame this isn't working. You're being weird, game. Shoot that gun.
Choice paralysis? Completely understandable. Interesting choice. Excellent selection. Hey, where's the global warming when we need it, huh? Wow, what a great one.
Satan smiles upon your greed.
I
I just realized something. Dark magic is shit. This whole time we've been smearing shit on ourselves. Well, yeah, I just tried not to think about it. Dude, that's so gross. Not as much as going back to school.
Ow!
Did you just hit me?
They're douchebags with arrows. That shouldn't be hard.
It's no use, new kid. South Park is addicted to my Christmas magic. Did you just fall off the edge? That's embarrassing.
One upgrade coming up. Upgrade, here you go. You got it, Bob.
Ah, yes, a fine upgrade.
Okay.
Good luck out there.
Bullshit!
Oh, I have just the toy for you!
Take this! You made me do this! How dare you! Gotcha! Ah. Town's dying and so should you! I need more Christmas spirit!
Why the one I chose to put my dark matter inside of was you!
Could use some more Christmas spirit.
I sense a darkness within you. Here's what fate has in store.
Is there any part of the parents?
More power. Always good. Thank your guides for this moment of rest, you kid.
I think he knows we're here. We have to strike. Okay, new kid. You're the one with all the dark magic. Go ahead. Kill Mr. Lee.
No, wait. What if this is a trap? What if Mr. Hickey needs a human boy filled with dark magic to strike him down so that their powers like mix with his powers and he can rise up and become even more powerful than ever?
Shut the fuck up, Cartman. You just don't want to go back to school. Do it, you kid.
Eric was right. You thought I was asleep, but I was listening. I just needed a human child to get super OP and pissed off and then use their dark matter against me.
Ah, I told you guys.
Now I'll be unstoppable.
Oh, great job, new kid. You fucked us. You guys should have listened to me.
And now it's time for all of you to die.
You're supposed to ignore me, Cartman. Like, what the hell? Like, come on. Like, yeah. Like, the only person responsible.
What the hell? What the hell?
This is where they leave their offerings for the ring. Dark Christmas is upon us. And he has taken his final form.
The fuck are you talking about, final form?
I'm talking about Shiza Halloo.
There's only one way to deal with a bunch of shit. Toilet paper! Yeah, toilet paper! There's a ton of it here!
Great! We can use those cannons to shoot it at him! Come on, let's go!
Okay, this is the part that gives me a lot of issues.
Behold my true form!
Sweet. everything's there. Is this the end?
You gotta grab the toilet paper, new kids! That's your ammo!
Unfortunately, these PB are pretty hard to get.
The storm has lifted, the snow is melting, and toilet paper is once again just for wiping your butt. Things are going back to normal in South Park, and we're all gonna be all right. All of us except for the thousands who tragically lost their lives. Back to you, Tom. Oh, I've just been told that Tom has also tragically lost his life in the storm. And now, back to you, Kelly.
It's not that big a deal, Cartman. It's just school. We all have to go.
You know, not that long ago, I prayed to God. And all I asked was to not get totally fucked.
School isn't that bad, dude.
No, it's okay. I'm pretty used to getting fucked now. It's just sort of par for the course when you have faith in a higher power.
Yeah.
Jesus!
Oh, here we go.
My children, I am very disappointed in all of you.
Wait, what? In all of us? What do we do?
Every Christmas, Mr. Hankey brought you happiness and joy. And yet, when he got canceled for his Twitter posts, you would not forgive him.
No, that was everyone else in town. We didn't care.
And yet, did you stand by Mr. Hankey's side when everyone turned on him? Everyone makes mistakes, boys. But the only mistake that is truly wrong is not to forgive. It is up to you to correct your mistake.
Mr. Hankey?
Mr. Hankey, we're sorry.
We should have had your back.
Yeah, we should have had each other's backs. All this talk about the rules and what's wrong and right. Yeah, if anyone's been a piece of shit, it's been us.
You guys don't mean it.
Yeah, we mean it, really.
We messed up too, Mr. Hankey. Everybody does.
Are you sure?
We're sure, Mr. Hankey. We love you.
Well, howdy ho! Thank you, boys! This is the best day of my life!
Now we just gotta figure out how to get the rest of the town to forgive you.
I don't care what the town thinks of me, so long as I have you kids!
Oh, great! Now we can all be friends again! And maybe sometimes, just sometimes, you can make a blizzard again, so we can have another snow day.
Yeah, maybe like right now?
Could you, Mr. Hankey? Can we just have like one more snow day?
Anything for my friends! Howdy-ho!
Oh,
we go again. Separate song. Jimmy and Salim also, I think.
Thank you. Hey, new kid. I started playing the new game with everyone, and it's fun, but do you think it's kind of too easy? Yeah, I thought so too.
I worked hard on these weapons. I like making stuff, so it's fun. Tell your friends.
Ready for that kind of power yet, huh? You'll be back.
Darkness atop the valley of ash and thunder. Darkness rent in twain.
Gonna give it another go with the elves? You'll for sure win this 10.
Need some new threads?
What do you want? Behold, the land of Zara.
Weapons here.
Let's see. Drone pop a game. What happens?
You can just pick one. Thinking about changing it.
Okay. Can I connect? Let's see. Here's a cutscene.
okay now? Where is
it?
You gotta collect that toilet paper out there! Keep it up, he's getting weaker!
Take this!
Go!
When you figure out who the slow one is, you should just, like, rip on them. Oh, wait, don't tell them.
Well, wait there, dude! You picked up a bunch of dark matter! High five, buddy!
Cool to try that for the first time. We'll see. Let's go.
The storm has lifted, the snow is melting, and toilet paper is once again just for wiping your butt. Things are going back to normal in South Park, and we're all gonna be all right. All of us except for the thousands who tragically lost their lives. Back to you, Tom. Oh, I've just been told that Tom has also tragically lost his life in the storm. And now, back to you, Kelly.
It's not that big a deal, Cartman. It's just school. We all have to go.
You know, not that long ago, I prayed to God. And all I asked was to not get totally fucked.
School isn't that bad, dude.
No, it's okay. I'm pretty used to getting fucked now. It's just sort of par for the course when you have faith in a higher power.
Jesus!
Oh, here we go.
My children, I am very disappointed in all of you.
Wait, what? In all of us? What do we do?
Every Christmas, Mr. Hankey brought you happiness and joy. And yet, when he got canceled for his Twitter posts, you would not forgive him.
No, that was everyone else in town. We didn't care.
And yet, did you stand by Mr. Hankey's side when everyone turned on him? Everyone makes mistakes, boys. But the only mistake that is truly wrong is not to forgive. It is up to you to correct your mistake.
Thank you.
Mr. Hanky? Mr. Hanky, we're sorry.
We should have had your back.
Yeah, we should have had each other's backs. All this talk about the rules and what's wrong and right. Yeah, if anyone's been a piece of shit, it's been us.
You guys don't mean it.
Yeah, we mean it, really.
We messed up too, Mr. Hanky. Everybody does.
Are you sure?
We're sure, Mr. Hanky. We love you.
Well, howdy ho! Thank you, boys! This is the best day of my life!
Now we just gotta figure out how to get the rest of the town to forgive you.
I don't care what the town thinks of me, so long as I have you kids!
Oh, great! Now we can all be friends again! And maybe sometimes, just sometimes, you can make a blizzard again, so we can have another snow day.
Yeah! Maybe, like, right now?
Could you, Mr. Hanky? Could we just have, like, one more snow day?
Anything for my friends! Howdy-ho!
Weapons galore, and powers too. If you get in trouble, I wasn't involved. You can just pick one.
Perfect. Well, guys, that is it for the stream. It was a lot of fun. Really glad to have finished it. Yeah, I definitely really enjoyed the game. There's a few things I still don't know what the story is with the game, so I'm hoping to figure those out soon. So yeah. I'm gonna figure that out. But not today, maybe tomorrow or something. So until next time, you take it easy, I'll see you all again. Maybe on Sunday. Goodbye everyone, peace out. Before I end the stream though, let's see if there's anyone I can reach you guys over to. Let us see. Okay, Warp is playing. So I'll read you over to Warp, so. He's playing Phone Destroyer. Bye-bye.